August. Probably wondering why did I just make a contract in blood? Because in order for me to be able to speak the truth to my own son. Access it. Just in case. Anyways, turns out that might be a good thing because it'll be an actual recording of all the stuff that I can tell you. And maybe we can help wake up all the other people around you. It's kind of weird though. If you think about it, that I have to actually do this. But the great majority around us. So I guess your first lesson will be it's kind of weird. And this comes from the day that you brought home the little paintings that you made of outer space. And then I was just sitting there, and all I wanted to say was, no, that's not real. But you'll soon find out that you can't say that. That's how you know they're asleep, by the way. It's a very easy test. It'll probably bring you a lot of grief, but just say that. Just say, no, that's not real. And their ignorance, it'll just show. And just eyes roll back in their head. And just, I can only imagine all the shit they think. Just, it's why I wanted to give you the first lesson. It's the space. There's a lot of shit that's not real, and like everything. But you'll have a place to go. Anytime you want, you just have to really want to be looking for the truth. So the first thing they're gonna want to tell you is to ignore your common sense and your intuition and your observation. Logic, so that you can be on a ball spinning around while you're spinning around the sun, while the sun's spinning around the galaxy, while the galaxy's spinning around me, or expanding through the universe, or contracting, whichever one they pick at this point in time. You know those rides we go on at Disney sometimes? Teacups, and the teacup spins, and the set of teacups spin around, and then sets of teacups are spinning while spinning are also spinning. So, just doing all this spinning, and No. I hate those things. I hate, that's the worst fucking thing. Just keep that in the back of your head for a second. So you feel that, you feel all that motion. But they're gonna tell you somehow you're on a ball and you're spinning miles an hour at the equator, somewhere in that range, and then the Earth is spinning around the Sun. As a bigger it gets, the more ridiculous the speeds get. This travel. And they're gonna tell you at those speeds that that little thing that was making you sick, you can't feel it. You just can't feel it. Don't you understand? You can't feel that. Can't feel something that you could not withstand. There'd be no building standing. All the direction changes, all the increase and decrease in speeds, you don't feel that. You don't feel that. And they usually have, I think there are two explanations are, it's because of gravity that they, that's a whole other thing. It's because of gravity that you don't feel it. Or they'll say, well, it's so fucking big and it's so, you know, intense. You can't feel that. You can't feel that speeds. They're telling you you're going those speeds and you're moving those directions, but you can't feel it. You in that same thing and change everything to exactly 1 mile per hour constant, you would still feel every one of those motions. And it doesn't matter how, as a matter of fact, the bigger it gets, the more intense it would be. But you understand, they tell you that. And you really don't even need to look any further when it comes to that. If they can't, if that's the explanation, then do you need any more proof besides the ungodly amount of fucking proof? That's lesson number one. So. And you gotta think about, well, that's a lie. That's a big fucking lie. Like, a lot of people have to know about this big fucking lie. And that's usually where a lot of people go. Like your mom. So what? It's flat or round. What's the fucking difference? We got bills to pay. So there are people, and it's most of the people around you, they can't even if you can get them to like flinch and go, oh shit, wait a minute, what? Then it's, to them, it's too long of a thought. It's gotta be, well, what's the fucking difference? Well, it's a big fucking giant lie that a lot of people are in on. I mean, you have to be able to grasp how big that is. How can someone cover that up? Well, they are. It is being covered up That's not even an important part. It's